Everybody. I'm Wolfgang Glänzel, Editor-in-Chief of the International Journal Scientometrics. Using the opportunity of virtual communication, I would like to send my warmest greeting to the organizers and all attendees of the BIRD 2020 conference by video message. This is a very special occasion indeed. This year, the workshop series on bibliometric enhanced information retrieval organizes and celebrates its 10th event. BIRD is not only an international, but a truly global endeavor as well. The BIRD workshops have been held in 9 countries, ranging from locations in Europe to the US and Japan so far. And BIRD is a truly interdisciplinary endeavor too, as it developed synergies between subdisciplines of information science, computer science, computational linguistics, and quantitative science and technology studies. This is the reason why bibliometricians like me have attended and do attend these workshops. I had also the pleasure to co-organize several special issues on events of the series for the journal Scientometrics. My special thanks are due to Philip Meyer and Guillaume Cabanac, who served as guest editors already several times. Bibliometric aided enhanced information retrieval, also called bibliometric aided retrieval by bibliometricians, so much about synergies, has a quite long history, even if pioneering work in this topic was not called so. It goes back, for instance, to research done and needed for information, scientific information by the former ISI in Philadelphia by using citations and bibliographic links to enhance their services. It was actually at the SDI conference in 2006 when Michel Zit and Elise Bascular from INRA in France and our staff in Leuven, independently from each other, introduced the concept of bibliometrics aided retrieval from the perspective of bibliometricians based on their specific needs, which were closely linked to topic delineation and research assessment. In the meantime, retrieval experts in information and computer science, as well as bibliometricians, systematically elaborated their concepts and methodology by joining their approaches and developing synergies. Information scientists and bibliometricians know the concept of invisible colleges with their initially small but fast-growing communities very well. To become visible, they create their own specific communication channels, aiming to establish internal networks of broader and even public outreach. By doing so, the pioneers of BIRD launched their workshop series in 2014. In this way, the community could create its own academic forum, and by editing special journal issues of selected papers, supplementing the workshop proceedings, the community also gained large visibility and is perceived as a specific research topic by colleagues in information science, science studies, research evaluation, and even by stakeholders in science policy. I'm also very thankful that representatives of BIRD have contributed to the European Summer School for Scientometrics, the last event of which has laid a special focus on BIRD. I sincerely hope that the future will bring together researchers, scientists from contributing communities to reach an even closer collaboration to increase synergy effects and international and broad perception as a unique multifaceted endeavor that creates benefits and added values to both researchers and users in many disciplines. With this in mind, I wish the organizers and all participants of the present workshop success, fruitful discussions, and a wonderful time in Lisbon. Thank you very much.